Good afternoon once again, Toastmasters and so enthusiastic Salim's, Parker, athletes, guests, such lovely smiles on your face, and I'm expecting the same smile on the next week where we will be having a humorous speech contest. Please do not embarrass yourself by not smiling at the speakers, because they all need is just a laughter. Even if their jokes are poor, please laugh. I would now like to appreciate, give these appreciation certificates to people who have come and make this event such a success. First, I would like to call upon a person who has come all the way 55 kilometers just to be the target speaker here. Because her name has not been pronounced right from the contest master till the end, because the contest master was new, she did not know the name. I'm going to pronounce her name rightly, because that is my way of apologizing to her that her name was not pronounced correctly. It is Lahari Kodali. Please help me welcome the target speaker. Okay guys, she's just 21. She has been a Gavel Toastmaster also. So she has been a Toastmaster since she was 13. And she has joined this Shivnada University, and she was very much keen on having a wholesale of speech evaluation of her speech. And she was so keen that she practiced for almost 3 weeks for this. They've been in touch and she has worked very hard. I would like to say something and some feedback you would like to say about the club and your experience here.
Thank you so much for having me here. And I come here and I see everybody having so much fun. It reminds me of my time back in Saudi when I was a Gavalier. My club in Shivnadar University is pretty new and everybody is very awkward right now. We're all still figuring out how to do things. All right now, every meeting we have is from my memory of what used to be. And coming here, I see how my club can also be. And for that, I'm very thankful.
Dali. He needs your Thank you.